How you doing today? This is Bobby, going to do a lesson for you. Montgomery Gentry, Where I Come From. I'm going to go ahead and play it with a capo in the first fret, and then I'll take it off and give you a lesson on it. Don't you dare go running down my little town where I grew up, and I won't cuss your city lights. If you ain't ever took a ride around or cruise right through the heart of my town, anything you say you would be a lie. Yeah, we might live our life a little slower, but that don't mean I wouldn't be proud to show you. It ain't never been locked, and I guarantee you that it never will. That old man right there in that rocking chair at the courthouse square, I'll tell you now, he could buy a fancy car with $100 bills. Don't let his faded overalls fool you. He made his $1 million without a day of schooling. That's pretty much the whole song right there. Some of the tough things in this song are going to be that you've got two people singing vocals. You got Montgomery Gentry with the guys singing the chorus, different octaves, so you're going to have to work that out. Also, you're going to have to work on finding a picking that goes with the song for you, because in the song, they're not really doing too much guitar working. It's more of kind of just a... So you need to kind of fill it in when you're playing it by yourself. Okay, the chords we're going to use in this. First of all, I did it with the capo in the first fret, which is the correct chords. In the video, you'll see the guitarist is playing it with the capo in the fourth fret. The chords are still the same, but he's playing them in a higher octave, which when you're playing it just with the guitar and without the band, it didn't sound very well. So I went and transposed them down to the first fret. I did look up the tab on the internet, and it is all correct. We've got 6 chords we're using in this song. I'm going to go ahead and take this capo off so I can show you those. The first chord in the song is the A minor chord. Okay. Now for an A minor, what we do is we go ahead, get my positioning here a little better for you so you can see. Okay, for the A minor chord, the finger positioning is we're going to take our pointer finger in the first fret, second string up. We'll take our middle finger in the second fret, fourth string up. We'll take our ring finger, second fret, third string up. This is our A minor chord. Okay, now when you're strumming your A minor chord, what you want to do is this will be your bass string right here, the second string down, and then you'll strum the other ones. Also, you'll want to take these two fingers off, leave your pointer finger on, and you'll hammer with this. Okay? That's pretty common in music. So that's our A chord. The next chord is the toughest chord, is the F chord. Now for the F chord, what we do is we bar the entire fret with one finger, which means we hold every string down. Then we go ahead and we take our middle finger, we will put it on the second fret, third string up. We'll take our ring finger, put it on the second string down, third fret. We'll take our pinky finger, third string down, third fret. Sounds like this. Okay, now if you don't know the bar chord, you can drop this finger down to the, take your pointer finger, put it on the first fret, second string up. and that is an F chord that does work. Or you can hold the two strings down with this finger, the two bottom strings down, which is a little better. You really need to learn your F chord. It's an important chord. It moves all the way up the neck of the guitar. Okay, so that's your F chord. Next chord we'll use is a C chord. Okay, your C chord is your pointer finger, second string up, first fret, your middle finger, fourth string up, second fret, your ring finger on the second string down, third fret. This is the way most people play a C. Okay, I like to go ahead and keep the pointer finger, middle finger in the same position. Take this ring finger, move it up to the top string, then take your pinky finger, put it where your ring finger came from, second string down, third fret. That's a C I use, and that just enables you to hit every string. Sounds better, so I use that. The next chord is the G chord. For this G chord, what we will do is we'll take our pointer finger, second fret, second string down. We'll take our middle finger, top string, third fret. We'll take our ring finger, bottom string, third fret. Okay, now there are other positions that you can play this G in. You always are going to use the same strings held down in the same positions, but you can play it like this. You can play it like this. At some points in the song, you could even go ahead and take your ring finger and move it up to the second string up, put your pinky down there. Okay. One thing in here you'll see when I was playing that song, I think I might have done it when I did that little demo, is when you're in this G, you can go ahead and drop this pointer finger down to the second string up, first fret. Now if you're playing it this way, you can just go. Okay. Now, we got a D minor chord in this song, which, to play the D minor, what we do is we take our pointer finger, bottom string, first fret, middle finger, third string up, second fret, ring finger, second string up, third fret. Sounds like this. Now, we use this once we, right before we go to the chorus. It's only used a couple times in the song. And there is also an E chord in this. Now, if you're going to hit the E, it's pretty fast transition. Okay, I'll go ahead and show you that when we go through the song. Right now, I'm going to go ahead and start it out. I'll play it without the capo for you. We'll go through it. It starts out with the A minor chord, okay? Don't you dare go running down to the F, my little town to the C, where I grew up, G. And I won't A minor, I won't cuss your F, city lights, C, G. Okay, now that's the basic rhythm for the verses, okay? Let's go ahead and go back through that. Now you're going to need to find yourself picking that you feel comfortable with that's going to allow you to sing. Don't get caught up in the what's the strumming pattern. The strumming pattern is whatever you can make happen and sing vocally with and get out so it sounds good. It might start out with just doing it like I did, where you're strumming it once. Okay. Don't you dare go running down my little town where I grew up, and I won't cuss your city lights. Okay. Okay, and then as you advance, it might turn into, don't you dare go running down my little town where I grew up, and I won't cuss your city lights. Okay. Now, then it goes on to the next verse, and it says, if you ain't ever took a ride around or cruised right through the heart of my town, anything you say would be a lie. Okay, no, those are the verses, okay? Now, right as it goes, gets ready to go into the chorus, it's gonna drop from there to an F. We may live our life a little slower, then it goes back to the G, and this is where I was throwing the pointer finger in down here. But that don't mean I wouldn't be proud to show you. Okay, and then for the chorus, it goes right back to the exact same thing we were using for the verse. Where I come from. Okay, it goes to the A minor. Where I come from, there's an old plow boy up turning up dirt. Where I come from, there's a preacher man in a cowboy shirt. Where I come from, when two boys fight in the parking lot, now this is when it switches to the D minor. And no, nobody's gonna call the cops. Okay, now on this one, you're either going to want to do just the D minor to the F, where you could do it like this. Nobody's gonna call the cops where I come from. And then it goes back and starts over, okay? Now in the real song, there is a transition where it hits E real quick. It looks like this. It goes, nobody's gonna call the cops. Hits that E. A little hard to do up here. See if I can do it up here for you. Nobody's gonna call the cops where I come from. Okay. Nobody's gonna call the cops. Okay, so when I hit that E, what I'm doing is I'm going, nobody's gonna call the, and I'm just taking this finger and I'm hitting the second string down and the third string down is all I'm hitting. It's just a quick transition. As I'm going from my D minor and I'm getting ready to take this finger and swoop it up here to hit the bar chord F, I'm just stopping right here for a quick hit and then on to the F. Okay, so it looks like this. See where we go. Okay, let me see. Where I come from, when two boys fight in the parking lot, no, nobody's gonna call the cops where I come from. Okay, that is the whole song right there. We're at 11:34, so I want to cut this off. It just repeats from there. That is everything you need to get through this song. If I didn't cover something, you need some help, give me a message on my YouTube page, and I'll do what I can do to help you. Also, do me a favor, write me some messages, give me some feedback, make some requests so I know what's going on out there, and anything I can do to help you better. Thanks a lot, guys. Have a good day. Bye.